February 14th, 2015, Valentine.
Got this Valentine here.
Loneliness.
You're here with us. Are you emptying the dishwasher?
Yeah, it needs to be done.
Okay.
Unlike most normal people,
I gotta empty it or else it won't get done.
I gotta get up the video.
Do it.
Not loud.
I'll be quiet.
Unlike most people, I will be celebrating Valentine's Day with a CrossFit competition. This isn't like a real competition, it is an in-house competition. They decided to pick our partners randomly. My partner is Kyle. Kyle is not only the head coach, but he's also owner of the gym. I have to really amp up my game so that we get a good place in this competition. So, not gonna let you down, Kyle.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, Luke here. The designated temporary cameraman. Box jumps, burpees, and thrust are just a few of the things that you're gonna, thrusters and thrust. You're gonna see me thrusting, and you're gonna see them doing thrusters. Both things are gonna be happening.
All right, we're going in, get ready.
Everyone is,
everyone's gonna warm up. I'm gonna hand it over to Luke because I gotta get warmed up.
These are the weights for what they're gonna do. Thrusters are on. So many weights, so many people stretching by weights.
115, it doesn't mean that you get to then pause and go back to 55 and start lifting it again. Like, we are looking for total volume move, total weight, but you only get one lift at each bar and then move on.
Heidi, you ready?
No.
No. So Mel and Zach, talking strategy. Ready?
Ready.
Let's get it going.
Just got done with your
fresh bruises, sweat.
Can't breathe.
Can't breathe. Exhausted. Obviously, you guys are having a blast. The best of fun.
The best. Thank you. Three Musketeers right here.
Three Musketeers right here. How's it going?
I'm a little tired.
A little tired, a little bit. Just got done with all the wads.
Right.
Feeling good?
Feeling tired.
Feeling tired. You won though, you won that that thing though.
Yeah, we killed the second wad.
Yeah.
We killed that. That was awesome. This one was tough.
I hear you're the owner.
Yes, sir.
I'm Luke.
Nice to meet you, Luke. Proud owner.
Yeah. Liking the contest so far?
Oh yeah. Just the atmosphere makes everybody push themselves harder.
Yeah.
Which is awesome.
All the competition.
Yeah, and then they get to pick their partners, so they're paired up with people that they may or may not know very well.
Okay.
So it pushes them even more. It's awesome.
There you go.
So that's it for the competition. A lot of fun. I really enjoyed it, actually. I was very nervous at first. I'm very thankful to Kyle and Steph. They have a great community there. I've been CrossFitting for 2 years. I've just started CrossFitting at Fort Wright CrossFit for almost 5 months. It was nice to come in and be immediately embraced into the community that they have set up there. I thank you guys very much for putting on such a fun event today. I'm going to go enjoy the rest of my Valentine's Day with Ramsey. Yeah, good Valentine's Day.